lathe turning. The 34-inch lathe is just right for turning the decorative spindles on the clock. I start by roughing down the spindle to a cylinder. I mark lines on the spindle for each feature. I then make sizing cuts using calipers to set the depth. I cut away the excess stock with a 1-inch gouge. Boy, this chisel cuts quickly. Next, I rough in a large cove. I use the skew chisel now to round the beads. Back to the gouge to remove more stock. Then another bead. Before long, the spindle is completed.